Stay quiet and keep out of sight. I don't like this. Someone's here. I don't think we're alone. After all this, I'm going to die from hunger.
If you could have anything, what would it be?
Honey cake. I can taste it.
Help!
I got the grip!
These tanks. We haven't been here before. The one filled with gas. Great.
Find the vent switch.
Keep your eyes open for a creep.
Creep! Over there! Rotten hell.
Give me a second.
Hey, come on. We need to start those vents.
Well, look at that.
I found the switch. Got it. Time to go.
Gas back!
Gas back down.
Reloading.
Rat food now.
Reloading.
This is a production facility.
This can't just be for Moscow.
I guess it works.
Metro tunnels should be on the other side of this door.
About to go very loud.
The tunnels. Looks like you were right, Oksana.
Stand your ground. Knocking them down.
You been?
We lost people. We tried to come back, but everything went to hell.
Wait for us. Idiots will run right into this. Sneak through.
Enough bullshit.
He's down.
I need you to do something. We have to flood the tunnels with gas.
Who cares about a handful of Zeke wandering around down there?
There's 300 kilometers of metro tunnels. Could be thousands of them down there.
Fine. Let's just get this over with.
Give me a second.
This one's got some. What do you need us to do?
Creeps fire!
Somebody kill that screamer!
Reloading!
Fire! It's on the ball!
Give me a second.
Too heavy.
Finally.
In the control room.
There's a main power circuit. Switch it on.
Watch out!
He's got me!
I got the creep!
Next one is on me.
Done.
There are service rooms alongside every platform. Both sides, both levels. Find the room with the red light above the door.
Heading out. Seeing any light.
Keep looking.
I found the room.
Where is it?
Lower floor, on the left.
In the main control room, there are two separate switches, one on each side of the room. They direct power to the different platforms in the station. Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service room you just found.
God, I'm good! Hands are shaking.
Infected
gas pit!
Just give me strength.
On. It. Green light.
Go inside the service room. There should be a button. Push it.
Got it.
Excellent. Now repeat the process. Find the next service room with a red light.
Reloading!
What the hell are we doing here?
We are overriding isolation security protocol so we can vent the entire network.
Let's just get this done. We got the ball!
Give me a sec! Seeing any light.
Gas back! I found the room!
Where is it?
Upper floor.
Get under grip!
Next, on the left.
Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service room you just found.
Done. Power's on. Light.
Go inside the service room. There should be a button. Push it.
All right, we're done.
That's going to pull in the gas. Now get out. Up the escalator.
Rest in peace.
Hurry! The gas is flooding the station.
It's a bomb!
Down.
Caught me by surprise.
Hazmat! Take him down! I'll get to you! Just hang on! That's good. Your backs. Grab your gun and let's go.
Thank you.
Look, thanks.
So good to see you.
Helicopter is on its way, but we have multiple swarms closing in. We need to set up a perimeter. Doctor, keep your head down until this is over.
I can help fight them.
I gave you an order, Doctor. Now move it!
Svetlana, we'll be okay. Stay safe.
Let's make this count.
Reloading. I have a defense kit. Voltage grid is armed. Stand your ground.
Second.
Knocking them down!
Reloading here!
There! Towards the city! It's a swarm!
Shit! Defenses! I set a stationary gun here. My God, I'm good!
To protect Svetlana!
Rest in peace.
Stand your ground.
They're coming in from the road!
My
helicopter is here! Svetlana, go! Now!
Lord, give me strength.
Machine gun is in place. Knocking them down.
It's a screamer! I think we got the screamer.
survived the fall of Moscow. It would be a long time before we returned. And when we did, it would not be the city you remembered.